We are going to die, and that makes us the lucky ones. Most people are never going to die because they're never going to be born. The potential people who could have been here in my place, but who will in fact never see the light of day, outnumber the sand grains of Sahara. Certainly those unborn ghosts include greater poets than Keats, scientists greater than Newton. We know this because the set of possible people allowed by our DNA so massively outnumbers the set of actual people. In the teeth of these stupefying odds, it is you and I, in our ordinariness, that are here.
As it takes its toll, I know, we can never be sacred. By what was torn apart, the night is ours if we make it. A crooked smile could stay for a while. Am I defined by my choices? Broken bones and burning hopes. Let me sing for the voiceless. I think I
day.